Hey, it's the Terminian Hero here, and we're eating at Joe's. And we're gonna try to survive this. You see, there's three kinds of fish. There's those yellow fish that do nothing. There's the Rayman fish, which push these Joe balls, as you've seen at the end of the previous video. And the final fish that you also saw at the end of the previous video is those purple fish that like to jump up and attack you. And those guys are horrible. Okay, it's kind of cool here how they're hitting back and forth. Alright, I'm gonna have to time this jump like that, and I almost pressed the wrong button to punch my fist. I almost pressed circle instead of square. Aw, that would have sucked. Anyways, we're just gonna want to do this until now that the purple guy's not gonna get us. Oh gosh. This can be really tricky. We're close enough. Go! Yeek! Is he coming back? Just go for it! Yes! Yeah! Yes! Yes! We're done with Eat at Joe's now. Okay. We can save again if we want. Here's Mr. Scope's Galactites, the last level of this world. And there's three sections to this level, I remember. So all the cages are gonna be in the— Ow! I did not realize there was spikes there. Okay. I think I fell again. Crap. Oh well, I got the cage. And I don't care about using a continue here because we really don't need them anymore. I mean, this is endgame stuff here. I mean, I doubt I'll even have to use a continue here, because this is a pretty easy level, despite the fact that I died twice right away. I mean, look at how easy of a cage that is. They put it directly in your path. Anyways, now we have a path this way. For another cage with spikes on the platform. What's even the point of the checkpoint? I mean, I'm on my last life. I guess the continue. Ah, there, I actually got the cage to— I missed a cage. Got the cage to appear there, which you're supposed to do by landing here, and I have a lot of health. Let's go for it. Okay. Down here, another cage that's on spikes. Ow. I had just enough health, apparently, to go back to where I wasn't supposed to be able to get back to. Oh. You know, I don't care. We got plenty. We got way more than enough continues. We don't need them anymore. I don't even care about them anymore. Oh, that platform goes up. Was I supposed to ride this up? Apparently not. Was there something down here? No, there wasn't, but... Did I get all the cages? I don't feel like I did. Gonna feel kinda stupid if I missed one. But, it's not like it'll be hard to get back here. Okay... Timing... Ah! Timing... Yeah, this is a really easy level. I'm not making it look easy, but it's really easy. Okay, wow, that was a lucky hit, I guess. It's gotta be something else. I did not get all the cages. I mean, I don't remember how many cages we're at, but I'm pretty sure I didn't get them all there. But anyways, here's Scopes. And basically, he'll pound down a random one of these falls. Pound down again, another random one falls. And then he just keeps throwing his claw in between. This really isn't hard. Ow! And of course, right after I say it's not hard, I die. Do I usually die on this level? I don't know, I don't think I usually die on this boss, though. I mean, I do if I forget that I'm supposed to do a certain something you'll find out about pretty soon. Okay. Here, he at. What the? What? You're supposed to grab the ledge there. I don't know why it wouldn't let me, and it just blasted me back. I gotta say, that was kinda cheap. I mean, a lot of times I just suck at the game, but that was just plain cheap. Okay, and then he'll pound, and if you're grabbing onto the ledge when he pounds, it'll knock you off the ledge, which is what I forget to do sometimes. Now he's making the lava rise. Now he's gonna get rid of these platforms. And make the lava rise again, and great, we have to use these. And just run to the finish. And we're not gonna get to do that again, because the boss was in here. Now we get to do the actual fight with Scopes, which is really easy, I'm not gonna lie. You just have to hit him 8 times whenever he... shoots that out, you just punch back soon enough to turn it back. Apparently it's guided by your fist. And just look at how easy this is. This is the boss of the last world, excluding the one level final world. And this is so easy. I mean, this is almost easier than Mosquito. It is easier than the second Mosquito fight. And he's done! Don't even get hurt. Actually, I'd be willing to argue that it's easier than the first Mosquito fight. Rayman, please help me! Hurry! Okay, we stupidly missed a cage here, and you notice no levels opened up. It's supposed to go up to Mr. Dark's Dare, the final level, but it only does that if you have every cage in the game. So, we're gonna go back here and find the one I missed. I would cut to it, and if I start running out of time, I will. But I mean, guess I'm not gonna run out of time. Oh, but there's no sign to take me back out. That reminds me, do not, I repeat, do not enter Eat at Joe's when you don't need to, 'cause there's no sign to get out on that level either, so you'll have to play to the end of it if you go in it. Meaning getting through that horrible water part that I made look a lot easier than it really is. I was only able to do that because of the practice I got. Anyways, well, we have every cage in the game. The final level's unlocked. I would end the video, but it's only gonna take a few more seconds to get out of this level, so I guess I'll actually get there. Instead of cutting to it. Of course, that would require making this jump. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Nothing like failing after you've already won. Oh my gosh. Done. All right. The only thing left in the whole game, you see we got this path open now. Just got Candy Cachew, Mr. Dark's Cachew. What the crap? What the crap? It's Chateau. I mean, come on. If I was gonna say it how it was spelled, it'd at least be Chatu. Anyways, so that's it for this video, and we take on Candy Chateau, Mr. Dark Stair, the final level, ending the game, next time. See ya later. Bye.